Yeah, our shift is not done. Okay. I still need the emergency delivery to be here soon.
This catering gig is tough.
I never thought I'd...
Oh, come on. Things well. Your food has been used by more famous people tonight than any other restaurant can dream of, so...
Wow.
What the hell is a bare-knuckle boxer?
What?
The sanguine boss, Novikov. He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that! Yes, I forgot.
Hey, I'm famous here.
Yeah?
Palace owner.
Hey.
All right there.
I don't believe it. That's dangerous.
Hey, don't jump. You need to get down now.
You're gonna do.
Next on the list is a real treat. A sinister cover-up detected in the financial sector of Southeast Asia. Just a sec, who are you?
What the?
Again.
This guy is unbelievable. Anybody know him? Hey, you hearing impaired?
Come on, chest out, chin up.
Hey, any gun? What?
Everything okay?
Good.
What?
Waiters will be, yeah, well, waiters.
Yes.
Jace, you drunk?
I'm fine, thanks. Really? Huh. I didn't like the sound of that. Please don't do that.
Those tables won't wait themselves.
Payday next week.
Yes, sir. Final bids, please.
Nothing unusual?
What's up, bud?
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Tight security, man. Good to know.
Mexico.
Looking good, man.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work, everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.